St. Lucia is located in the Eastern Caribbean and has an area of 616 square kilometers and a population of around 170,000 people. Traditionally, bananas have been a very important economic crop for St. Lucia. In the past, most of the bananas produced in the country were exported to the UK. In the 90s, bananas from St. Lucia comprised around 50 to 60% of the UK banana market. Currently, there are 900 banana farmers in the country. St. Lucia was hit by Hurricane Matthew in September 2016, which devastated the country's banana industry. This caused the recurrence of the previously contained banana black sigatoka disease, as well as a drastic decrease in banana production, making it very difficult to recover. As a result, the St. Lucia government requested Taiwan's assistance to help its banana farmers recover from the disaster. The average banana yield in St. Lucia is 12.5 tons per hectare, far below the international standard of 25 tons per hectare. Thus, the government also hopes to import Taiwan's banana planting and management technique to further enhance its banana production in order to create employment opportunities and increase farmers' revenue. To assist St. Lucian farmers, Taiwan ICDF initiated the 3-year Banana Productivity Improvement Project in 2018. The project is carried out by Taiwan Technical Mission and the Ministry of Agriculture, Fisheries, Physical Planning, Natural Resources, and Cooperatives of St. Lucia. The project mainly focuses on 3 areas, including improving banana cultivation infrastructure, introducing 3 dwarf banana varieties, and enhancing cultivation management skills. It aims to increase St. Lucia's banana production to 15 tons per hectare under the same cultivation cost, which will also increase the unit profit. Through this project, Taiwan ICDF hopes to help St. Lucian farmers recover from the impact of the hurricane and further enhance banana production efficiency in order to increase their income. It also aims to assist St. Lucia reach Sustainable Development Goal 2, end hunger, achieve food security and improve nutrition, and promote sustainable agriculture. In the future, Taiwan ICDF will continue to reach out to our allies when they are in need, to reflect our will to give back to the international society. Taiwan can help, and Taiwan is helping. Yeah.